Hello, I'm going to be playing Minecraft Survival. And I'm going, once I do it, I will take my hand off for some reason. Okay. Okay, I don't know what's happening. Okay. Something is wrong. There. Keep this stuff. Let's see what it's on. Yeah, good. Okay. Now, make crafting bench. Make an axe. Okay. I was going to use screencast, but that just makes Minecraft all laggy. Skip and kill this cow. This one too. I don't like being spawned in the snowy areas. I've got my crafting bench. I'll just make another one if I can't find it. And I'm not gonna find. Oh wait, no, I didn't forget my crafting bench. Ugh. Wow. Hopefully, we will find something that good, like a cave, that would be helpful. Okay. Now, I'll just make a shovel. I don't think I need a hole right now. Come on. There. Now let's go find somewhere out of the snowy area. Found some coal. Oh, cave? Maybe? No. Just grab some cobblestone and make stone tools. get some coal too. Gonna need lots of cobblestone. Some coal now. Trying to fix the camera. I think that's enough stuff. Some snowballs, just for fun. How much is left here? Not enough. Wolves. This is the first time I've actually found wolves. Oh my gosh, and they don't have any bones. I put cheats on. Let's just go some bones. I'm not really going to be using cheats too much. Where are the bones? Oh my gosh, they're right in front of me. There. Don't need that. You're my doggy. Sit up. Sit up. Sit up. Okay. Oh my gosh. Let's go find no snow. Every episode would be about like 10 minutes or longer. Maybe sometimes less. If I have to go somewhere or something, this one will be about 10 minutes. Can't believe I actually found wolves. Oh, I need to eat. Apples. Good doggy. Having wolves as pets are easy to kill mobs and everything. Not creepers though. Those will just kill everything. All your dogs and stuff. Well, everything will kill you. I'm gonna make a leather helmet. Okay. Oh no, it's turning nighttime. And I found a cave. Wow, lucky time. Iron. Oh. Need to make a stone tool. But want iron. Okay. Hey, I'm sorry for being so quiet. I just don't know what to say. Looks like we're just going to spend the night here. Bunch of other dogs that I haven't. I already have him. He might all guess. Okay, so never mind about that. Oh gosh. Come on, doggies. No, I want you to move. Well, it's the end of the episode. Bye.